Hello, this is Dr. Stuart Levine from the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute. This presentation will discuss research aimed at developing new treatments for patients with severe asthma being conducted at the Bethesda, Maryland campus of the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute at the National Institutes of Health. So let's begin with some facts about severe asthma. Approximately 5 to 10% of asthmatic patients have severe asthma that is not well controlled despite high doses of medications. These patients may also be told that they have refractory asthma or steroid-resistant asthma. Treatment guidelines developed by the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute recommend that severe asthmatics receive treatment with high doses of an inhaled steroid medication plus a long-acting bronchodilator to control asthma symptoms. Two options are recommended by the NHLBI treatment guidelines if asthma symptoms are not adequately controlled despite maximal doses of inhaled steroids plus long-acting bronchodilators. One option is the addition of an injectable anti-allergy medication called omalizumab, which has the trade name Xolair. This medication is an antibody that blocks IgE, which is a key compound involved in allergy. Patients who do not improve with Xolair, as well as patients who do not have allergic asthma and are therefore not candidates for Xolair, may require the addition of a powerful oral anti-inflammatory controller medication called prednisone. Although oral prednisone can be very effective at controlling asthma symptoms, it can be associated with significant side effects, which include weight gain, high blood pressure, bone loss, an increased susceptibility to infection, diabetes, and thinning or discoloration of the skin. Recently, a new treatment called bronchothermoplasty has been approved by the Food and Drug Administration for the treatment of severe asthma. Bronchothermoplasty involves several bronchoscopic procedures that apply heat to the airway in order to decrease the number of smooth muscle cells and thereby decrease constriction of the airway. We believe that it would be beneficial to have additional treatment options for patients with severe asthma that do not have side effects such as those associated with oral prednisone and also do not involve an injection or an invasive procedure. To address this need, research is being conducted at the Bethesda, Maryland campus of the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute at the National Institutes of Health to develop new treatments for patients with severe asthma. Let's review some frequently asked questions about severe asthma research at NHLBI. Can patients with asthma be evaluated at the NHLBI NIH campus in Bethesda, Maryland? The answer to this question is yes. If you have asthma, you may contact a research coordinator to discuss if you qualify to participate in a research study being conducted at the NIH Clinical Research Center located in Bethesda, Maryland. Eligible patients will receive a comprehensive evaluation by an asthma specialist at no cost to you. The results of this evaluation will be made available to both you and your physician. How much will it cost to participate in a study at the NHLBI NIH campus in Bethesda, Maryland? The answer to this question is that there is no cost for participating in a study or for having a comprehensive evaluation performed by an asthma specialist at the NHLBI NIH campus in Bethesda, Maryland. In addition, travel expenses will be provided consistent with NIH guidelines. What tests will be performed during my evaluation? The answer to this question is that you will receive a thorough history and physical examination performed by an asthma specialist. You may also undergo blood and breathing tests, allergy skin testing, and imaging studies of your lungs. More in-depth testing will be obtained as indicated. There is no cost to you for this evaluation. Who do I contact to find out more about participating in a severe asthma research study at the NHLBI NIH campus in Bethesda, Maryland? Well, there are several ways you may contact us. First, you may leave a voice message, toll-free, at 1-877-NIH-LUNG, That's 1-877-NIH-LUNG or 1-877-644-5864, extension 2. You may also leave a voice message at 301-402-1553. Alternatively, you may email us at nhlbi_lungstudy@nhlbi.nih.gov, or you may contact the NIH Patient Recruitment and Public Liaison Office at 1-800-411-1222 or via TTY at 1-866-411-1010. So please feel free to contact us if you would like to learn more about participating in severe asthma research at the Bethesda, Maryland campus of the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute at the National Institutes of Health. We look forward to hearing from you.